Hi guys, and welcome back to SiteEnch. Today's video is going to be first from my construction site series, and in today's video I just tell you what you're going to find in here and a little bit about the first step in on site, which is setting out information. So let's go. So this series actually it's perfect. I'm going to start here from the piling mat, from the digging, and actually step by step. You can see the words already here, but I'm going to show you step by step until we get to the building, the structure behind me, and then you can see on that side it's finished job. So I'll try to get you step by step through all the construction process here, starting from the very beginning, which is the groundworks, and later through the frames and everything up to the skies, really. So yeah, that's it. You're gonna find this. I'll try to upload a video every week from construction site, and I'll actually, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna start my construction drawing series as well. Each construction drawing video gonna be corresponding to each construction site video. So there's not gonna be time to have a look at the drawings now on site, as I'm gonna be working, showing you how it's done, what I'm doing, and then later just relax in the office or in my private office. I'm going to show you where to find the information, what you should be looking for, and you know what I mean, where the bad thing is waiting. So as I said, in this series I'll try to get you through all the construction here from the very beginning, at the groundworks, the substructure, and then we're going to go to the superstructure. As you can see there, I'm going to show you everything with it. And then from the superstructure, the finishes, and I will probably show you the external works as well later. So yeah, then after this you should be ready. But in today's video also I want to show you the site coordination, the setting out. So I got I'm using the retro targets. You can see one here. So I got retro targets like this, provided by the client, and most jobs you're gonna have it like that. I'll show you the drawing in the drawing series corresponding to this video, and then I got them in few points on this block, on that block, and on the hoarding around the building. So there's it's very easy for me to set out. And the most important things, obviously, when the groundwork starts, you need a level. So I'll got on them targets, I got a level as well. But you can set like a major datum, like a master datum later, even based on them, you know, so you can use it later. And I got the loads of datums down there, and loads of datums before I started the job. And the very good thing, it's a good practice what I'm doing when I'm starting, I'll show you now. Yeah, let's have a look. So after piling, you can have a look what I do. I'll put grid lines on the hoarding. I got some levels here marked. I put the nails there as well, 2 meters to the blinding, to the capping beam blinding in this case. But you can see I got the grid lines, the levels. I'll actually mark the gonna be step in the soffit of the beam for the lats and stuff like that. The more you mark, I got the grid line there, as you can see. So all before the work start, really, you can mark for yourself and for everyone the grid lines and the levels, and the more datums you got, the easier for you later for the digging, for everything. So that'll be all for this video. Next video I'm gonna show you the next step. So we're gonna be digging the ball dig, setting levels and everything. So yeah, see you next time.